What's up, YouTube? I'm back. It's been quite a while. I haven't seen my face in a while, but most of y'all probably seen for me is like my videos from my last project and like the Bloodborne videos I just uploaded for my PS4. It's probably hard to hear because of my car. It's kind of has this weird rattling effect. But me doing some streaming and probably at least a couple videos while I have some time. Winter break is not even a full month. It's about like 28 days or so, 29, 30 days or something like that. But I'm gonna be making some more content, trying to put some more stuff on my YouTube channel before I really lock in for the the spring semester. I'll be like taking like 5 classes, so I won't be able to do as much, but I'm taking a break from working, so I'll have some time, but most of my time is going to be dedicated to my studies. And so especially someone get to meet Cuphead today, so I'm going to be streaming that. I'm also going to be playing Gears and Battlefield 1. What else? I might get PUBG later this month if it comes out correct and I have some people to play with. I mean, I have no problem playing solo, but I don't want to end up getting into another Battle Royale game because I already have H1Z1. Someone else gave me H1Z1, just gave me the key, and what else? I got, just gave me the code to H1Z1. I don't like it very much. Fortnite, I do like Fortnite, but I haven't touched it on PC. I played most of the time I played it on my PS4, but I might give PUBG a try. I might give it a try. And that's about it. That's a